guys, this is JheelJ and welcome to my channel. So as you guys have seen, I've been helping my friend being his personal shopper. I made him shop a lot of things, like these are the bags. I can't even show you, literally it's like very much. So I'll show you guys what all we have shopped and you can figure it out something. If you wanna buy, you can see what collection is there on all these stores. It will have Levi's, Pepe, Indian Terrain, DC, and what if I'm ColourPlus and Jockey. Se to obviously I'm Bermuda and Pantaloons liye, but let's start with Levi's, okay? So I have here with me three bags of Levi's. I'll show you what all we have got from Levi's. Starting with this pink shirt. It is of linen. I hope you guys can see it. The color is like very light pink. It's not really baby pink, but yeah, sort of a baby pink. So this is how it looks. Am I having reflection here? Wait, let me set the camera. Oh yes, there is reflection. I'll have to hold it like this. So this is the Levi's ka shirt, pink shirt. I'll write down the prices below. And the same we have gotten in blue. Because it's summer and linen feels so good against your skin, and also it's a very long lasting fabric. If you take care of the shirt, like if you wash it properly, you can have it for a long time. So the difference is like this thing, peach may. This box pleat is there in the center back, and there is a button on the back side of the collar. So I like these detailings. These are the basic detailings. Ladkon ke attires mein, you know, daily wear mein kuch khas zyada hota nahi as such. So this is a yellow t-shirt from Levi's. It's very nice. It's a very soft fabric, you know, very smooth. It will feel against your skin. So then I have one in white. Because white to hamesha hona hi chahiye closet. Yeah. So you can see how it looks on me. Good. And then we got a trouser from Levi's. All these are from Levi's. I like the color. And this trouser has a very good stretch also. Which I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but it has very good stretch. It's very, the fabric is very smooth. And it does not have any texture. It's very plain. So it's good. And you can wear it like with white shirts and a lot of light color shirts. And I think it will go with the pink. Not really sure. Not, no, 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 not with pink. So the basic Levi's ka jeans. A faded blue, dark blue jeans of Levi's. Levi's mein zyada designs nahi hote. In case if you're looking for something big ripped or, you know, washed out. So Levi's has basic standard patterns. We obviously got these like altered, I'm saying filtered. Instagram use karte karte kya hal ho gaya hai. So moving on to the next is, iske baad mein we'll go to Pepe, what we have got from Pepe. Pepe jeans London. So before he puts everything in the closet, I thought ke ek haul ho jana chahiye so that I can share with you guys what all you can look out for summers. See, these horizontal motif stripes, although he was not very convinced to buy this because obviously these kind of patterns make you look shorter in height, but I told him it won't happen because the color is very, you know, subtle. If the color is very loud, yes it does, but this color is very light. It's, you know, somewhat gray and very light blue shades. It's very pretty shirt, yeah. I really liked it. We picked it up from Pepe Jeans London. We got a very good deal in Pepe, so humne 6 कपड़े खरीदे हैं, which you will be seeing. ये shirt, then we got another this full sleeve shirt. Again the horizontal stripes, but the point is that the fabric is good. इसका भी fabric बहुत अच्छा है, and it's so summery. And these are the colors that he doesn't wear at all. So I wanted him to have different kind of colors and patterns in his closet, without, you know, feeling के he'll look how he'll look like. Tall or, you know, whatever. So this is another light color shirt. So it is half sleeve. I think we have gotten one half sleeve ka shirt. It's very nice. So all these when he tried, it looked really amazing fitting wise also. And in sabke fabric, I can't tell you, they're really amazing. And this is a very nice shirt. So for everything I'm saying nice is because it is nice. This is so summery again, feels so good against the skin. So we made sure whatever we get has to be summery. Because it's not like na ki isi saal pehna hai, agle saal bhi pehna hai. And then we got this jeans from Pepe. As you have seen, we have gotten one from Levi's, but yaar, ladko ko jeanses to chahiye hoti hai na. As I am making him throw everything away, he would need new jeanses. Wo dark blue hai. It's blue, but it's not that dark blue. That's the shade of navy blue, which I showed you in earlier Levi's mein. This is blue. And it's good. It's different than that. The shade is different. And then we have this light color ka jeans. Because obviously you need dark shades and light shades both in your closet. So that's how he's going to mix and match these t-shirts and shirts with these trousers and jeans. So it has this monkey wash thing done. And its stretch is very good. All these jeans, they have a very good stretch. So moving on, Pepe is done. So what I was saying, two jeans or teen shirt or a t-shirt. Six Pepe ke hue. So Pepe mein deal was this, ki if you buy three things, to unme se jo sabse kam paison ki hogi, rupay ki hogi, that you will get for free. So humne six cheeze khareed li aur humne teen ke wo pair mein li. So hume 2000 ki shirt free mein aa gayi aur ye t-shirt jo 1200 rupees something ki, I think ye free mein aa gayi. So we got a good deal in Pepe. Now next is DC. So now I have DC here. DC se humne do cheeze li hai. जो मेरे शॉपिंग के वीडियोस में भी यू मस्ट हैव सीन व्हेन आई वाज इन डीसी स्टोर डमी ने पहन रखा था ये ब्लू शर्ट आई लव दिस शर्ट ऐसे लव एट फर्स्ट साइट वाला मैंने देखते ही आई टोल्ड हिम वी हैव टू बाय दिस बट ही डिडंट अग्री बिकॉज दिस वाज रियली एक्सपेंसिव 4000 सो 3995 बट इट वाज अमेजिंग यार सो व्हेन नेक्स्ट डे वी वेंट आई मेड हिम बाय दिस शर्ट सो अमेजिंग आई कांट टेल यू द कलर इज सो डिफरेंट इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट ब्लू नेवी ब्लू एंड देन Everything about this fitting, the collars, you know, you see these two buttons and then the back side may, there's a button. So the detailing, I really liked it and it does not have a box pleat. So it has a very good fitting from the back side also. And dummy pe ye is yellow t-shirt ke upar pehna hua tha shirt. So I made him buy this yellow t-shirt also and he liked it very much. And yellow is a color which I don't see guys wearing it often, this yellow, because it's like really, you know, bright one. But it looks really good, guys. You should get it. And this t-shirt is really smooth. Although DC is very smooth against my skin. DC is expensive brand, so I won't suggest you get stuff from there. But yeah, if you want to spend something more, and if you like something you see there, and if you have that money, then get it. So casual is done. So now what we have is formals. So this is ColourPlus. What I'm having in my hand is LP. We got it from Pantaloons, Indian Terrain. Arrow, so all these brands are left, and Jockey of course. So starting with this Pantaloon ka shirt jo humne LP se liya hai, which is Louis Philippe, Aditya Birla ka brand hai ye. So I like this shirt, the checks, and it's like, you know, it's a very, although the fabric is mota, it's not a very soft fabric, and I won't say it's a summer fabric. It will be mostly used in winters. You can wear it summers, May, around October, September end, because abhi to garmi lag rahi hai, but it's a very good pattern to have. So I made him buy this. And then ColourPlus is a brand of raiment, or ColourPlus is for majorly plus sizes, you know, bigger sizes in shirts, trousers. So we didn't get much for his size. We got this white shirt because we wanted to have a white shirt. We still are looking for a black shirt to buy. I love this. This is very good. The fabric is so good, and you know the matlab, it's really smooth. I don't know if I can make you guys feel the fabric from the video, but it feels so fresh and good. It's in size small 39. I think all his shirts are, and jeanses are like 32 waist. So this is a very good shirt. So I'm really waiting for him to wear this and show me someday, because it's amazing. I really liked it. Like the white is any which ways, you know, it's so much positive color. So it feels good. And then Indian Terrain, again Indian brand, doesn't give the thela for free, although I did some magic there and got it for free, but they don't give it up. 10 rupees ka yaar, can you imagine? So from Indian Terrain we have got this trouser. Now all the trousers, only one trouser has come, not all has come, so they don't have texture. This one has texture in it, as you guys can see. दो कलर्स दिख रहे हैं ना, सो ब्लैक और ब्राउन कलर के धागों से वीव हुआ हुआ है, सो इट हैज टेक्सचर इन इट. सो आई थॉट लेट्स हैव हिम हैव वन व्हिच हैज टेक्सचर एंड आई थिंक इट हैज स्लाइट बिट ऑफ स्ट्रेच एंड इट वाज लुकिंग रियली गुड ऑन हिम व्हेन ही ट्राइड इट ऑन. So all these things we have not bought it. We have tried it multiple times with another shirts and all of that. So another trouser. It's dark blue. It's not black. It's very dark blue colored trouser. Although it's looking like black, but it is not at all. So now if you see, it's not black. So I have a one black colored trouser. Now you will see it's not black. It's blue. So yeah, this is blue. It's again soft, smooth. It has no texture on it. And it's nice color. And we got this shirt, which is a very different pattern. He doesn't usually wear this kind of prints. So I thought let's make him have this also. It's looking very nice. It's a very nice print. And while he wore it, it looked really amazing. So far away, see, I can show you guys. Ki kaisa dikhta hai? Can you see, guys? Ki aap kuch snacks lenge? I'm sorry. So that's it for Indian Terrain. Now the black trouser which I showed you guys is from Arrow. The one thing we got from Arrow, as if you have seen the previous video, we could have gotten a 5000 ka shirt, but us aadmi ne try nahi karne diya to hum kaise lete. He was like, kya aap koi dusra same fitting ka try kar lo, then you can buy, which does not make sense. So this black trouser is like must needed trouser. And it has very good, amazing fitting. It has stretch also. It's very smooth. Although the fabric is really different. And it has, jo belt ke upar design hai na, it has elastic. Can you see this? This texture. It has elastic. So in the first place, my friend was not convinced to get something like this. But then I told him, you'll eventually wear a belt on it. And it was giving perfect fitting. So why not to have something different and variety in your closet? Definitely everybody wants to look good, so why not have something good? So now coming to jockey, which we have 6 banyan. So I don't know, this is some mehenga banyan of jockey which comes for 279 rupees. So I had to convince him to get this, these 6, because they are very soft in fabric. And this is from Jockey. I liked it. The color is good. The length is good. Usually guys wear the shorts which are really shorts. They call it boxers. I don't like them. That's not really too much of legs visible. So I made him buy this. And I will make him buy one more color in the same pattern. The fabric is very soft. You'll get it in Jockey ka koi bhi store. I think online yoga. It has pockets also. And it has elastic. And also button opening, and it has a zipper also, so it's a good deal to have. So I think, guys, that's it for the videos. I think I've covered all the packets, and one Decathlon is left, which is a gym brand, like we have gotten the gym clothes from. So yeah, let me cover that too. The Decathlon is a very reasonable brand, or you just rupees ke khel dete hain. Indian brand nahi hai. It is like very popular brand, and it is very reasonable also, because if you go to Nike Reebok, what you buy is like very expensive. So humne socha gym ke kapde hum yahan se le lete hain. So we got this gym ke liye track pant. I think I'm holding it ulta, so yeah, so it's good. It's very smooth, and like smooth nahi, I would say it's very soft in fabric. He really liked it. And then we got this another pajama which is cotton, which I told him one should have it, and I just thought someone is there, so I got scared a bit. So this is another black pajama. You see, this is how it looks like. Ye cotton ka hai. So iska fabric is like different, if you can understand what I'm saying. Wo gym wala fabric hota, and this is like cotton. So what else we have from Decathlon is, I got this pair for, so gym ke 6 din hote hain, so I made him buy 6 different, because one day I don't think he goes like all 7 days. So this is lower bottom, so this is how it looks like, front say and back say, and it has a t-shirt, so it is like a set. I think I'm holding the t-shirt ulta, so this is Sina, so it is like a set, it is like a set, nahi, it is a set. So that's another. So there's one more. That's again for the gym. So it has pockets which has zipper. So if you have something in it, it won't fall. And it has elastic. I like it. It's simple and bhai itna short nahi hai. Iski length thodi zyada hai. So for me, that's like really matlab necessary to look into. This is a t-shirt. These are all gym wale materials. Unki hai. Bane hue mostly kapde. So I thought grey is good color. So let's pick it up. And then we got one more t-shirt in the same fabric, which has a little bit of design on the neckline, as you can see. Aise chhed chhed se hain. And it has a print also, which is good. I like this t-shirt very much. And then we got a 199 ka t-shirt, which I thought ke chalo, aise t-shirts bhi hone chahiye closet mein. It's very plain green, bottle green kind of, not bottle green, it's green kind, mehndi green kind of a t-shirt. So the point is, 6 din gym jana hai, to uske liye 6 attire honi chahiye. You cannot wear, you cannot repeat. And from Decathlon, I got this for myself. Okay, yaar, neera bhi ki mere baalon mein piche clip laga hua hai, but this is one nice cap. It's very nice. It's washable. Aur agar 6 mahine mein is cap ko kuch bhi hota hai, to they change it for free. And with Decathlon, this good thing is, 3 mahine mein aap abhi bhi return kar sakte ho, paise wapas le sakte ho, exchange karwa sakte ho cheeze. And you know, you don't even need the tags if there are defective, and if they are not defective, you need the tags. You should, even if it's washed, they'll return it, exchange it, sorry. So they have some deals like that. I like this brand. It has everything. Yeah, Decathlon has everything, like cycle, badminton rackets and everything. So I'm getting carried away. So this is all for you guys, all the guys who have commented on my that channel that I don't do men fashion things. So I've shown you what all is there that I made him shop. So if you guys need any help or anything, let me know. Whatever online we have shopped, I'll make another video. This is what we have shopped from the shops. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye, take care.